So, how would you like to dance, guys?
I liked it.
That was fun.
Groovy.
Yeah.
I like their sandwiches.
You did really good, Scooby.
Thank you. Oh, look. A helpless girl on the side of the road.
Yep. Oh, my God.
Do you want a ride?
What, me? No! Don't look at me. No!
That was really weird.
Oh, look, another guy on the side of the road.
Do you need a ride?
You going north?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Wow, what are these people doing out here?
So what's your name?
I am Victor Frankenstein.
We are Mystery Inc. I'm Velma.
And I'm Daphne.
I'm Fred.
I'm Shaggy, and this is Scooby.
So where are you from?
I am from Virginia.
So what are you doing out here in the north?
I am following a monster.
Jinkies, a monster?
Yes, a monster.
Zoinks.
I cannot tell you the story, because it is so scary.
Just tell us your story.
Well, it all started in my lab. Oh my God, he's alive! Christ, get me out of this house! Hold me!
Zoinks, what happened next?
Well, after I created it, it was so hideous that I ran to Regina with Henry when I felt ill.
So where did like the monster go?
A while later, I came upon him and the monster told me his story. Ah, miserable wretch, get away from me.
Can I tell you my story first?
Maybe.
Let's go to my house. After you abandoned me, I went into the woods and found a cottage, which later found out it belonged to the Delaceys.
Oh, so interesting.
Oh, Dad, you landed in jail again.
Oh, darn.
Yep. Just move you there. Just take that.
What was that?
Nothing.
Father, here's your water you asked for.
Oh, thank you.
10. Woo.
Father lost again.
Dang. Oh.
Man.
Brother Felix, would you like to go for a walk?
Sure.
How about you, Father? Would you like to go?
No, I'm too old.
Okay.
Let's go, Brother Felix.
Who's there? I don't know. I don't have a name. What are you doing in my house? I need a friend. I'll be your friend. Okay? Okay, we're friends.
Father, who is this hideous creature?
Oh! Yes.
Get out! What are you doing? Get out!
Oh, I am so sorry, dude.
Oh, well, the way to pay me back is to find me a female companion.
A female companion? I could...
Or just make me one.
Oh, yes! Great one! Genius! Ba-ba-da-da! 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 Ba-ba-da-da!
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Not much of a girlfriend. I never seem to get a lot. It's been some time since we last spoke. This is gonna
gonna sound like a bad joke. But mama, I fell in love again. It's safe to say I have a new girlfriend. And I know it sounds so old, but Cupid got me in a joke.
I will not be your female companion. You will have ugly Frankenstein babies.
Come on, Victor. We had a deal.
No, I quit. This is so stupid.
You don't think I'm gonna throw your wedding night?
What? I don't care about you. And that's the end of my story, and that's why I'm here. All my adventuring made me really ill, and I think I'm gonna die soon. So when I do die, I want you guys to take on my mission to kill the monster. Will you do that for me?
Will do, gang.
And it turned out I really did die soon. Way soon.
Jinkies, Victor really did die last night.
We better go check on him.
Yeah, we better go check on him.
Oh,
we're coming.
It's the monster.
There he is.
Wait, stop. I know what I did wrong. It was wrong of me to kill my creation's wife and ruin his life. So, here I go.
So long. I've been away for so long. I let you go for so long. It's a nice day to start again. Come on, it's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to